Welcome to the Simulation Center at the University of California Riverside School of Medicine. The center allows our current and future healthcare professionals to train and refine techniques on cutting-edge, mannequin-based human-patient simulators. These simulators provide learners with the opportunity to make clinical decisions and to experience the results of those decisions in real time. Video review allows reflection upon the decisions made and the outcomes. Before you begin using our patient simulators, we would like to review a few guidelines with you. No food, drinks, or chewing gum are allowed in the simulation lab. No pens are to be used in the simulation lab. Dress appropriately, including lab coats, and bring all necessary equipment and tools. Wear gloves at all times, and never touch the human patient simulators with bare hands. Treat the simulation like a real patient experience. Act as you would in a true hospital or clinic, and take the situation seriously. Act with confidence. Your demeanor should reflect the reality of the scenario. Remember that the simulation is not complete until all required steps are physically performed. Treat the human simulators with complete respect and care, just as you would with a real person. Handle all electronic equipment with extreme care. When the simulation is complete, clean up the lab before you leave. Be sure to place any sharp objects into the sharps container. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask the simulation staff member in attendance. Thank you.